He's just a thorough reader of the game. And there we saw it.
And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And he's headed it in.